Paul Fernando, for example, he was also discovered by Vijay and introduced to Mr. Vikramasurya. I think he really made an impact because he was, I think, just out of school, if I remember right. And this guy really, you know, I really took a liking to him because the way he sings and the style and the pitching, fantastic.
He was very fortunate because he did some beautiful bailas, and he was called the Prince of Baila at that time. He did some beautiful songs.